Let me go ahead and bring it on in nice and easy. Peep. It's the duck. Me. You hear me knocking? Well, let me in.
Because I told you so.
I told you so. I told you so. Is you listening? You know what I mean? Because welcome to the year 2021, also known as the year of Alex the Cage, you dig? Kick it!
He called you a cowboy. What did he mean? What are you?
No, I'm going to kill you.
Just a humble bounty hunter, man.
Yo, what's going on, y'all? How y'all living, man? Is everybody good? You know what I mean? Because y'all know what time it is. Let me take a good quick look at y'all. I see y'all looking at me. I'm looking at y'all. But did y'all like the video? Let me take a good quick look at y'all real fast. Is y'all straight? Because Pete, man, apparently, you know what I mean? It's the rematch. Yeah, dig? Alex the Cage versus Majid. It already went down at Summer Dance Forever that we just never going to see, I guess, because it's not going to release it. But it ain't even about that. We're going to put that on ice. Let that chill out for a second because we're talking about back to back. Ain't that how they do it? 2021 edition. You know what I mean? We going straight into the finals. I don't want to bump the gums too much. But look, man, you know I got to talk about it. I need my peoples to ride for me. You know what I mean? I need y'all to click that link in the description. Two things, right? You can become a member. Super exclusive secret shit. I can't even talk about it too much because it's so exclusive. You know what I mean? You can join that as one way to support the channel. Y'all know the other way. MetalsPalace.com. It's a .com, so you know it's legit. I need somebody to put some shit in the cart, man. Fill it out. Hook it up. Make it happen. Some type of way, man. You know what I mean? I need someone to ride for your boy and show that love and support. You dig what I'm saying? But let's just go ahead and get to the battle because I want to see what the fuck went down on this motherfucker. Blow. Huh? That's what I did right there. Look, man, Alex the Cage. I tried to let y'all know that the dude is lethal. Maji starting it off. Ooh. Ooh, Maji. Wait a minute. Maji, like, man, you better recognize who the fuck I am. I feel like this is gonna be a real breakdown right here. Nice. Nice. That was smooth. Alex already on it. Nice. My nigga out here crip walking. Nice. Wait a minute. He just cooking him on the feet. Now he getting loose on him. Nice. My nigga been doing the heel toe the whole fucking round. Inverted. I see that. Nice. He's so in tune to the music, it's insane. I can't believe he just did that the whole goddamn round. I don't know if that was a good thing or a bad thing. Damn, that's crazy. Cause I would've gave that to Majid. That's insane. Oh shit. I think Majid got possessed. Wait a minute. Said I ain't playing games with you no more, nigga. I ain't finna lose again. Nice. He said, look, nigga, I got feet too. Watch this. You know what I mean? Uh-oh, we shuffling out here now. Or we jerking? Which one? Ooh! Nice. Nice. I know he wasn't finna start crumping. Uh-oh. Damn. That was smooth, though. That was smooth. Damn. Why you start the round like that, Alex? Nah. He's still just cooking this nigga with his feet. Oh no. No.
Yo, did y'all see how the motherfucker got up?
I can't believe he's doing this to Majid, bro. This is crazy. Because I'm getting the rounds all fucked up. I thought I would have gave the first round to Majid, this round to Alex. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Nah, bye. Nah, nah, nah. You know I ain't trying to get a copyright. Come on, Majid. Put something on it, man. It's that real shit right here. Come on, man. But you just lost one. Hey. Nice. Ooh, nice. I feel like Alex gonna start getting disrespectful, man. Yep, look at the way he bouncing on that shit already. Nope. You played an old school hip hop track, it's over. Ooh. My God. No. Did he just do the Chris Tucker? Nice. Damn, man. Look at the MC. He got to do everything to put some energy out there because he's not finna get it from Alex. Alex really is the definition of I don't give a fuck. Nelson, what is you doing? All right, that's that weird shit. That's that weird shit. I don't know if they can see the results. So I don't know if Nelson saw that he already gave him a tie. Batala and Kefton. That was supposed to be an immediate vote. Ooh. I appreciate this exchange, though. Nice. Nice. Nice, nice. Ooh. Damn, how you catch yourself like that, dog? Respect, respect, respect. Nice. Whoa. Damn. Oh no! The misdirection was insane. The build up to it as well. It's the year of the Alex. Why did MC keep doing that? Damn. Nah, that's it. That's it. That's it. Wow. 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 Big love. Big love. Big love. Like, first of all, I guess it's easy, if it's even easier for me to speak on it from the perspective of looking at it with Majid, because for me, subjectively, Majid's approach to the dance sometimes is like a hit or miss for me. Maybe more times a miss. Just there's something about it that I don't always connect to within the breakdown of his movement. And so when I saw this exchange, it was nice because at first I was questioning more so the energy within the battle, like just to see how they're both going to communicate with each other. And the first round, even though energy-wise felt dead, I still feel like they're speaking the same language in terms of delivering something at a top-notch level, like being able to authentically give out something, a breakdown, being able to sit in pockets and give out enough vocabulary to be able to stay in that one specific area, especially within Alex's round. The motherfucker, I think for two rounds primarily, was literally just doing footwork. Transitions within that. Majid was offering more, at least within various rounds. So that's why at first I felt like I would have gave the round to Majid. That first round. Second round, I had switched up and I thought the second round Alex delivered. And then it started getting a little hazy in terms of like who I would pick, because it, you know, that third round I would give a tie. And then this round right here, yeah, Alex took that for sure. The breakdown within both of these guys' stuff is amazing. I'm looking at it though, where I was just trying, like I was saying, I told y'all, man, Alex to me is one of those people that is not flashy. Like if I saw him battle, well, I know he battled Larry, I believe. If he dished out that first round to Larry, I feel like it would be like, do they think this dude is a joke? You know what I mean? Like, is he practicing in his room or something? Like, you know what I mean? Like, cause he doesn't give one fuck. I wonder how many times he might get hit with that type of shit, where it's like people asking him, why don't he, you know what I mean, do more shit, or why is he not explosive or whatever. But to break the battle down would be kind of hard, because I feel like they just both dished out things at a high level and it was just even to me. You know what I mean? It wasn't as if Alex superseded, you know, Majid, or Majid was doing something way, way off where it was like, you know, he's just clearly smoking Alex. It was just that last round. That last round, the highlight for me, again, the buildup to the misdirection, the buildup until that one specific part in the track that he killed off when he tapped the back of his knee. I'm telling you, it's very important to find confidence. I talked about it within the video yesterday for the Art of series, to find that confidence within your own shit. If that is something that I would probably speak on the most, is how both of these guys are able to be confident enough within their own shit to where they don't deviate. Again, it's discipline. We've had these talks multiple times where I talked to you guys in the podcast, or again, the Art of series, where I talked about discipline. You know what I mean?
looking at Alex, again, the commitment to the first and second round, looking at Majid, his commitment to not really doing anything that was over the top or doing something that was just to get a crowd reaction, is they both just demonstrated they shit. They showed skill for skill. You know what I mean? But they work ethic and they discipline shows you why they in the finals. You know what I mean? And again, these are rounds that I pretty much try to tell y'all that these are something that is more so for the artist, for the artistry. This ain't shit that's just for entertainment. I could, if I tried to sit here and I wanted to show somebody the battle where it was like they don't dance and they don't really know much about, you know, the events and things of that nature, I wouldn't show them this. This ain't something that's going to be, like, you know what I mean, easy for them to get brought in with. But that's why I'm happy to know that Larry battled Alex, and I really want to see that shit. You know what I mean? I just want to see the breakdown. I want to see the differences in the approaches. I want to see what Larry had to offer. I want to see what Alex had to offer. So best believe you want to subscribe because we finna break these battles on down. I'm happy with this exchange, though, man. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section, what y'all took away from it. You know what I mean? And make sure y'all like the video. Did anybody click the link? Did anybody cop a shirt, a hoodie? You know what I mean? It's about to be winter season. Get you a nice hoodie, black or charcoal. You know what I mean? I'm out here, though. You know what I mean? The doc is out here. You already know that. But I'm going to see y'all when I see y'all. All right? Peace.